What would you say if I was to ask the simple question, what's the color of the sun? I wanted to see what our common sense and intuition tells us on this topic. So I called up members of my family. Here's what they had to say.
Yellow.
Now, it's not crazy to think that the sun's yellow. I mean, it sure looks that way, right? But if you go up into space, you'll see that the sun is very clearly white, just like most of the other stars in the night sky, just like my torch here. Now, this all changes when the sun's light interacts with the atmosphere, which I'm going to demonstrate with my synthetic opalite cube here. An effect known as Rayleigh scattering causes the shorter wavelengths of light, like blue, to be more easily scattered. This makes the color of the sky blue. The longer wavelengths of light, which are less easily scattered, transmit through the atmosphere, making sunsets look red, orange, and yellow. It also changes the color of our sun to looking yellow when the blue light is scattered. And we can get a red sun during a sunset. But the sun isn't these colors, it's white.